very happy.
What new YouTube? This is xmadphantomx, and oh my god, frame rate drop. Jesus Christ, that was noticeable. Yeah, I'm down to like 20-something frames.
And I'm pissing myself.
He is. Nice. Okay, I'm joined here by Ben. That's Toasty Waffles, Sheep Man. He's, yeah. And I've got Matt, who is sweating like a bitch.
As always.
you
Why
know
you
I like
so
that.
Nervous, man.
God, it's so arousing. Anyways. So, we're here on the Shadow Blocks main hub server thing. And let's stop screwing around. Let's go play some fucking Minecraft. We were going to do not Skyblock, because Skyblock is terrible. Well, it's not terrible. It's just, it takes forever. What were we going to do, survival or factions?
I thought we were going to do some, like, survival, possibly townie.
Well, I'm new to this. So.
I don't actually see townie anymore.
Well, that's what survival is.
Okay, let's go
if
survival.
You go to the if you go to the navigator and hit towns.
Do I gotta make those do I gotta make those noises too?
Yes.
Is that okay.
Oh, welcome me to Shadowblocks Towns. Anyways.
Okay.
Might want to put your armor on.
Might want to put my armor on.
Okay, so we're actually kind of kitted out. This is all so fucking new. Wow.
Alright.
It kind of bothers me that we have half iron and half leather.
Okay, and we spawn in a what?
Well, oh yeah, and I can fly because I am a VIP Plus member of the server, so... Because
Matt's a bitch.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is set up terribly. There's PvP pretty much anywhere, so be on your guard, I guess. In the words of Morrowind guards, keep moving.
Shovel's ready, boy! Shovel's ready!
Okay. Not what I meant at all. Let's
go... Oh yeah, they actually have a shop now.
Oh. Wait, it actually works now?
Yes.
Oh, that's cool.
If you teleport into it.
Alright.
But, speaking of teleports, would you like to just do random teleport?
Yeah, let's go. How about we all randomly teleport and whoever gets the best one,
nice,
they think, just everyone teleport to him. So,
yeah.
Cool. This is a
desert. I'm in the middle of plains near a swamp.
Dude, I win. I have sheep. I'm in the middle of a clearing in a really dense forest.
This is a desert.
It's a joke, by the way. This is a terrible place to be. Mobs can spawn during the day.
So,
although there are sheep, so I might just take me some of that.
I'm looking at a zombie right now.
I am in the middle of the day in a plains biome near an ocean and a swamp with plenty of trees.
Oh my god.
Oh dude, everything's so updated, it's weird.
What's that?
There's actually mutton.
Save screenshot, okay.
Oh my god. And the rabbits are a thing now. God,
yeah.
I haven't played in too long.
Oh yeah, rabbits. So, are we going to Mike
Hold on.
Then? Or Matt? Sorry, not Mike. So they couldn't have...
Yeah, I don't know. Where are we going?
Not here.
We can go here. It's just not an excellent place, because during the night, the first night that happens around here, it's going to be Skeleton Spawn City, and they're never going to leave, because it's a dense forest.
I think I have a very decent spot.
Boys, our cactus is rare.
Oh, you cock. Eating
not in deserts,
eater.
They aren't.
Yeah, that's right, like you son of a bitch. I got your flesh.
Maybe. I already found coal and iron.
Oh.
If anyone has seen Mad Blaze Creo 8's Terraria series, they're gonna know I love killing bunnies. I love killing bunnies.
Which
it's really
gives
arousing.
You the X and Y again?
What?
What?
Like, I click coordinates?
F3.
Oh! Frank! They got skills in this crap!
Yeah! Yeah, they have all the little plugins. I love it. And
nice.
You can go into Berserk mode. You ready your sword? You lower your sword. Oh, wait. Lower my sword! I lowered my sword. Alright, yeah, this place is okay, although I'm already seeing skeletons and shit in the woods. Although guys, go to me. I've got a pretty good clearing here, and there's shit tons of animals and wood.
What's that command again?
Slash TP. And I'm Mad King 12.
It's TPA.
Oh right, because it's...
And also, if you guys need stone, I have 2 stacks. If you need oak wood, I have 2.5 stacks. If you need... Okay, yeah.
I'm going to dig into the side of this mountain and make a diggy fortress.
If you want an iron sword, I have one. If you want tons, if you want cookies, I have some.
Awesome. Yeah, I've got 10 pork, as always. You know, every noob gets 10 pork. So,
oh, well,
I'll be good for
I'm
now.
A VIP plus, so I did slash kit, and I got a crap load of hay skeleton.
Do you have torches?
No.
TPA space?
Yes.
Get torches.
I do have torches. Would you like some?
STPX set. Just torch up the place so we're not fucked in seconds. Dude, move. I'm trying to dig.
Sounds like,
sorry, buddy.
Sounds it's like cool. A really slutty version of the show destroyed.
No, I just got all your wood, BTW.
Fucked in seconds.
That sounds like a great zombie? Show. Quality show.
Oh, also, I slapped down a crafting table.
Awesome, thanks.
There's some, some mobs here.
Yeah, if you could do me a solid and, you know, kill all
of
them.
Yeah, one was about to just make sweet, sweet love to Mike's back, but...
Hi.
Matt,
I don't know why I keep thinking your name's Mike.
Mike doesn't appreciate this, okay? He wants to feel loved, he wants to feel valued, and you're just belittling him.
I get it right.
Alright, I'm gonna make a... No, I'm not. Hold on. Alright, I'm gonna start making, since we seem to be just making a house in the side of this, I'm gonna make a little wall sort of thing next to it.
Cool.
That's wide enough. This could be a door.
Frank, gift.
Do you have a gift? Give to me your wood. Oh, God, yes. Oh, smother me with your sweet goodness. Thanks, actually. That helped a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, I got wood.
Oh, let's get all this shit out of here.
Yeah, I don't like
this will be a floor.
Grass. I'm a lawnmower. It's a designated lawnmower.
You know, it's nothing. It's no big deal. Yeah, mining skill. Got one. That's really a thing. I'm a fucking noob. Anyways, okay, yeah, sweet. You got what I was going to try to do with this.
I feel like this is sort of starting how pretty much every Minecraft Let's Play starts.
That's because every Minecraft game starts the same way. You go,
yeah,
dig,
you go,
the first, get wood.
The first few minutes are always like nothing really happens except stupidity and possibly death.
Seriously, dude, come on. Put the door in so that skeletons can't shoot through. Even if that... I don't even know if that's a myth or not, but it's just like,
it's
you know.
It's a myth. I hate it when the door's like that because the whole thing looks flat. It has no depth.
What?
When he places the door on the outside like that.
Yeah. Look at my herbalism going off, man.
Herbalism? What's that for?
I have no idea.
Grass.
But
I'm getting herbs.
Crunching the
you
shit.
You grow grass,
here.
Man?
Yes, man.
Got that grass? No!
Grace, man.
Okay.
Getting that good koosh. Oh my god.
This is missing something. It just doesn't feel like home.
That's because it's literally a hole.
It just doesn't feel like home.
It's okay. Not...
Frank, this is like the last time we came here and we made... Remember Kellick?
Oh, God. Yeah.
Kellick.
Green well, thumb fail.
Good times.
Hey, Ben?
Yeah?
You can only put cacti on sand.
You can only put cacti on sand.
Come the fuck at me. Okay, anyways,
nice, disgusting cobblestone entrance. Not in my texture pack. It doesn't look disgusting, but, you know.
Let's make a nice wooden floor so this looks less derpy AF. I mean,
there should be a way to...
We'll get the structure down first, but...
Oh, damn, Frank. I just thought of something potentially really bad.
What happened to that pig?
What do?
Do we have to blot out every single person's name in the chat?
I really doubt it.
Alright.
I can get over it.
Like what? They don't have their YouTube license? I mean, come on, dude.
How do I get YouTube to come and film me?
Oh, dude, I hear skeletons. There might be something in the mountain that we're building into.
Well,
Frank, there's a skeleton inside
over
you.
Here, so...
There's a skeleton where?
Oh, Frank, I forgot about this crap.
What crap? Educate me!
Never mind. I can't do it anymore.
What?
They got rid of it.
Is it the fucking chickens?
They used to have a command where you can disguise as a creeper and crap and scare the shit out of people.
God, I hate that.
I love doing that.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Got killed so many times because people flipped out on me.
Yeah. That would be terrible. Right, anyways.
I'm a girl.
Oh, are you?
You know what? I'm gonna move the crafting table so it's not in the middle of the building.
Like the middle?
Goblin stealing my fucking fox.
Cock goblin.
I was literally in the middle of making a furnace.
Oh, it's like it's a little pig. Pigs are attracted with carrots?
Yes.
Yes.
Haha, Minecraft.
Okay. Furnace? And,
other furnace.
Okay. coal is in the other furnace.
Got that leech shit dough. Anyways,
and iron is in the other furnace with the coal.
Sweet.
Oh, okay, zombie over here.
Let's do hey,
on, boys.
Stone roof, I guess.
Oh yeah, I forgot about Locket.
Let's do stone roofs.
Do you want, I'm gonna make something and add everyone's names to it in case someone griefs while we're gone. If we ever leave.
There is what are you doing?
I'm locking the chest.
Oh yeah. Okay. Although you're gonna have to put like all our names on it, and that's just not fun.
Alright. Oh,
I'm making up charcoal in the furnace on the right.
Okay, so I see if you look at the door. If you look at the door and then you look over here, there's two skeleton archers and a creeper. Oh. Yeah, just a BT dubs. And the sitch.
I got one of the
actually
skeletons.
Two creepers.
I forgot it shows a health bar in front of it.
Yeah, door shit. Nice. Awesome. You see the creeper up there? Just let you know.
Where? Oh, I see. Yeah, I do.
You see him? Yep. Just. Yep.
It's done.
So it shall be written. Oh, there's one over here as well. Oh, there's also a spider.
All right. First order of business. We're gonna have to get a farm going.
Some dope string. We got. I see pigs and. Hen.
I have no connection.
I've got a bucket all made up out of your iron mat. There was seven in there. I decided to just absolutely cop the shit out of it.
I have seeds somewhere. I put them in there. Okay, where are we going to have the farm?
I have a few.
It's like...
relatively close.
We could probably do it like over here-ish. In this nice little plain.
Well, I started digging a trench right here, but if you...
Well, that's like right in front of the house, though. That's kind of weird. We could have like a road, I guess. I mean, once we get up on resources.
Well,
also, furthermore.
What?
I killed
what
it.
What was that?
With so science!
He was so young.
And.
Where are we going?
Juicy!
Zombies over here.
Anyways, like, let's go murderize some of these bastards.
Okay. I'm just gonna start digging a trench real far right here because no one.
You mess with me, boy.
Got that leech shit. Oh! Yo, you got a spider on you, son.
Hmm?
Yo, you got one of them spitters.
Yep. Reaping that sweet XP, man.
Got you, fam.
Got my cookies.
Sweet
XP. Oh, damn it.
Yes. Good job.
Wait. The what on what?
The servers are starting in 15 minutes.
Serrated strikes? Oh, you had one of those crazy oh shit, that's gonna be annoying.
Oh, nice
although this is actually going really well already.
Yeah, there's a creeper, okay.
Frank, is this alright?
Yeah. Another little bit of Minecraft myth. You don't actually need to fertilize every adjacent thing.
But doesn't it increase the growth rate if you do?
I don't know. If you want to wiki that, I'll cover you.
Yeah, I'm good. I mean, okay. I know that you can totally grow it without water, period. It's just, I have. It's just that it takes years.
Here, let's do this. Let's, I know it can fertilize, I think it's three away, and I'm pretty sure water distance doesn't affect it. Audience, if you want to, like, chip in, you know, answer in the comments below! pro comet farming.
Like Dora the Explorer, like, what is this?
Yeah.
Dead!
But yeah, if we could, how about we do this? Let's just count it out. So we got...
Hey, Frank, I have something.
I thought it was four blocks.
For you, Frank?
I don't know.
As something to remember the night that we shared together.
I will cherish this head? Forever.
I gave you a head, yes. Sweet, sweet.
Anyways,
so... How do we get water over here? You need a bucket, right?
I've got a bucket, yeah.
Oh, dope.
Here, let's... I'm just going to try to measure this out real quick. We can do... One, two... That's going to annoy me. One, two... Three... I'm gonna do this, like, plot style, sort of.
They call Frank Sacajawea back in...
Eric Balls, no, this is gonna be here. Okay.
What's, like, the heart regeneration here?
I don't know.
Because I feel like I lost three hearts and I haven't gotten them back in some time. Oh, found some skeleton.
I guess eat some food, don't die.
I did eat some food. I'm fine on that.
Shit.
Oh no, I'm playing a skeleton. I got a sneeze.
Three,
oh no.
Four.
They blend in with these white freaking trees.
God damn, those white trees. They really do, though. It's not even funny. Okay. And...
Oh my god, there's so many around here.
Ah, crap.
Oh, found some lava. Dope.
Nice. Oh, I might get a bucket full of that, if you know what I mean. Ooh! Means I want to collect some of it.
Want to sauce me it?
Oof, okay. I will, and give me like 2 seconds. I'm watering up my farm.
Of course, Sacajawea must. Can I say that? Is that racist?
No, probably not. I don't know.
Oh, hey, Frank, do you care if we have a pig farm? Oh, wait, we don't even have carrots. We can't have a pig farm.
Yeah, that's the problem, isn't it? Although,
Do you care if we have a chicken farm directly outside of our house?
No, that's fine. As long as you make, like... Let's make it so we can make, like, pathways and little roads and shit.
As long as you pimp it out, girl.
Pretty much, honestly. We have no chest organization at the moment, but okay. this is just my dump chest. I will take big dump in chest.
Or I accidentally dropped it. I accidentally dropped it.
Take onto here my shit.
Okay.
Plurality. And,
every single time I want to fly, I...
Ow. Isn't that good?
I wish there was a thing where you could have,
You need to sleep.
Oh, shit, dude!
What?
Oh, no, that's a mushroom, never mind.
Where are you?
I thought that was, like...
What did you
I thought it was, like, a treehouse or some shit, and I got really concerned.
Hey, Frank, where'd you go?
Oh, yeah, the bucket here. Hold on, I'm just cutting down a tree. Wait, where are you?
Cool.
I'm at the house.
I finished a little pen for chicken.
Hey, hey.
Speaking of chickens.
Oh, hey, you give me seeds, I give you a bucket.
Hey. Wow, he's just like, eyes on the booty.
Two.
What's he looking at, man?
One.
Oh, shit.
Ah! Yeah, you keep one, definitely, but like.
I have 41.
Oh, lawnmower. Shit. Yeah, okay, give me, like.
That's you, right? Here.
Yes,
seeds.
Okay, guys, I will be farm lord because I already started.
Try to get
that
the chicken into.
Okay, yeah, do
why
that.
Why is
first.
It not even following us?
I'll be lord.
It's retarded.
Because
that was sad.
Got the
actually.
Eyes on the booty, man. Think about Bay back home. Look at him.
It's just got its eyes on the booty.
See, I just need to push him.
And beat him with big stick. You do homework. Gah!
Frank, I didn't know you were Asian.
You're gonna freaking kill it.
I know. It was a stick, and that was racist.
Damn it.
Okay, we've got 32 charcoal in the furnace.
We have a chicken.
Yes! Thank
you. Girls, we must name him. I dub thee Giuseppe.
Yes.
First domesticated animal. Of this plot. I must knight him.
Please don't okay.
Giuseppe is my spirit animal.
Knight him by decapitating him.
No.
Matt. It's a ceremonial thing, okay? Stop.
You're ruining my tradition, man.
He's hating it.
I'll tell you how to live your life. Where do you want this?
Ratchet? Boom. Sorry. Oh, just put it in the chest, I guess.
Or, you know, I could just dump it on our house.
That's a great idea. You should do that, Ben. Mostly because, actually, it's almost completely waterproof.
Private.
Lava-proof. Inflammable.
Spider.
You can get... Okay, good. I thought for a second I typed your username wrong and you wouldn't be able to get into the chest.
Nah, you got it.
Dude, we are gonna have some mad crop yield up in here.
Yo, we get all them bitches with that. Oh, I see what you mean over here. With that dark.
What you talking about?
Muy darko over here.
Oh yeah, the forest. I'm not even gonna go near that. That's a death sentence.
Oh my god, it looks so scary. That's where the mobs keep coming from. I'm like, where are these mobs coming from?
Alright, we should have almost a full yeet wield. Wheat shit.
Yeet wield?
Oh my god, ow.
All that yeet!
Every damn inch of that yeet. Hi, I just need two of these real quick.
I feel like we're Hogwarts. And that's the Forbidden Hogwarts? Forest.
I mean, honestly, yeah, that's pretty much it.
Pull yourself together, man. You're going into the bloody forest.
I got blisters on my fingers.
You know, or that. Or rain.
Actually, despite the fact that rain kills my frame rate even more than it should. And you know what? Actually, that's annoyingly loud.
Nah, just let it on. So, Frank, who wants to recreate the scene in The Notebook?
Which one? Because...
You know, the one with the rain and...
Ben, get the fuck out of the way. I'm trying to farm.
Either that, or I'm going to go hang upside down somewhere and someone can do the Spider-Man kiss with me.
Dude, once we get potatoes, I'm going to ram one so far up your ass you choke to death. But please, just not right now, okay?
Ow. I keep falling from small heights.
Oh, I thought you were talking about like that was some ghost pains or some shit.
Oh. Nah, I'm used to potatoes. Up me. You'd be whole.
He's got an Irish boyfriend.
It's what he likes.
Anyways.
It hurts so much, but I do it for Shrek.
Oh, it hurts so good, Mr. Frodo!
Potatoes, it's love, I said.
I'm starting to make Oh, wow. Okay, I started to make a staircase, and I'm going to make a sort of parapet thing, I guess, if that's what it's called.
It's a para. It's a pet. It's a parapet.
Frank, where did you build the farm? Where did you, did you even start planting in the farm?
No, this because I was waiting for like Ben to give me his fucking seeds.
It was raining in real life.
Because he has like 40. I have 14.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I planted all 6 of my seeds
okay.
In the rain.
I'll make it 20.
I'm going to get rid of this tree because it's annoying as hell.
My seed.
My spawn is too big. Hey, can I have
my
your seeds?
My spawn is too big.
Ben, where are you?
My anus is bleeding.
Where? Fuck it. Oh, there you are.
What?
I need your seeds. Give unto me your seed.
Oh. Okay. Ready?
Okay, do it. Do it. I'm ready. Oh my god, they're stacking on your face. It was one of the funnier things I've seen. Okay.
Swear to god, I'll do it. I swear to god, I'll jump on it. Don't do it, don't do it, don't jump. Ah!
I hate you. You're like that one guy that the farmer always tries to kill. Wow, we're actually gonna need more seeds. Dude, really?
What'd like, you do?
On top of the farm.
I take it down. You said
fertilize and everything. Fucking ass. Alright, that is literally all of our seeds.
Hey, Matt.
Wait, if you're collecting slabs, I need those. right
we're,
now.
We're not, but okay.
Jeez, man, get out of my room.
Oh, no, I meant if any fall on you.
Oh, okay. What?
I can't. I thought I could do this.
Hi, Frank Myler, mower of lawns.
Wait, I'm the lawn mower. Are you kidding me?
Yo, claim your shit, girl.
That was the only thing I do.
I know. Honestly, you're
Wait,
kind
are
of...
are we going to, like, sleep at all, or is that not a thing?
No, dude, there's so many people on the server that there's no way we're going to be able to all sleep.
All right, I'll start up
I mean,
on the read farm,
I don't
I guess.
Know how to regenerate my hearts. I'm at 3.
Eat some fucking food!
Eat food!
God!
Am I supposed to eat food when I'm full?
Is your hunger meter full?
Yes.
Okay, then I genuinely don't know how to help you. I guess...
I'm not retarded.
Stop being a faggot? I don't know. Stop being an faggot, lol.
Stop being an faggot.
Stop being...
Hello, today.
You are an faggot. Fuck you, lololol.
And today I'm going to teach you how to be an faggot. Step one. Be named Frank.
Here we go.
You're done.
Ass. Just piles of ass. Actually, Ben, we do have place for a cactus farm. Like, that would help. Just because cactus is actually kind of good for defense.
I really don't know. Does somebody, like, viewers out there? Loyal audience. Would someone please tell us? I can get my hearts back.
Yeah, they're probably screaming at. Well, they. I'm
they?
Saying it's
you
probably like
mom?
One. It's literally us. We're the only people that watch our own videos. I have no friends. Anyways,
an egg.
Dora. Hey, Frank. You know I could be bringing in tons of viewers. That's sub hype.
Dude, please do. Yeah, like, get Zach in on this. I don't fucking care. Hi, Zach! Anyways.
Oh, Zach, we'll be watching.
Yo, shout out to Zach.
I might be able to get John in on this.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, I'm assuming he's gonna end up being somehow a part of this, just because, you know.
Oh, we were just talking about watching, but...
You know his semester doesn't end until, like, June 12th?
Oh, Christ.
Yeah, I visited him a few days ago and then drove through the rain until 3 in the morning all the way back, but... Yeah.
Ew. Yo, found a cave.
Ooh,
where?
Love caves.
Never mind, it's literally just one of those tiny, barely below surface caves. Got some coal, though.
That's pretty cool. Oh, God, what is this light source? Oh, that's lava. Oh, the
yes!
lava that you
lag!
Probably found.
Thank Jesus. Oh, God. Oh,
well,
the server's about
gonna
to restart
in a minute anyways, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
It's gonna restart in 1 minute.
So what does that mean?
It means that we're gonna be
all
kicked
of
into
them.
The hub. It
all
means
of
that we're
minute.
Gonna be kicked into the hub for like 10 seconds. That's about it.
Dude, it's gonna restart in 1 minute. Dude, we have so much time. Dude. I want fucking cows.
Why do we have this flower?
Like. Also, if anyone knows me in real life, they'd know that I hate cows with a passion because they betrayed me.
Frank, if you want a cow, I could have called your mom much earlier.
And we're done. Thanks for playing, everyone!
Ah, it's a zombie!
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.